Being part of YSU has been life-changing. It was the first big investment that I ever made on myself in terms of following my dreams, following my passions, and just allowing myself to invest in myself and connect myself with other like-minded individuals who are pursuing their passion has been tremendous. And just learning so much, learning how to be a better person, learning how to be a better speaker, learning how to be a better accountability partner. YSU has provided that platform that is almost like a mirror in showing me who I really am as a speaker, but also providing the resources to equip me to be a better speaker and a better person and go out there. So YSU has been the first stepping platform to build a foundation for what the rest of my life will be. If you've ever had a daydream, a vision, if you've ever had that voice or that desire inside of you that says, oh, there's more, I wanna give, I wanna travel, I wanna speak, I wanna write, I wanna contribute, I wanna make people's lives better, and you know that's you, and you have had no guidance or mentorship, you need to do YSU. I mean, you could sit in front of a computer and Google all the information you want, but to actually take a step and commit to yourself by committing to this program, it's kind of you telling the world, I'm ready for this first step to invest in myself. And like I said, YSU was the first big investment for me, and it has just helped in my journey to following my dreams. If you can't help you, how can you go out and help those people you've dreamed about helping? So YSU is definitely first step.